G'day, recently I purchased a Mac Pro 1.1 quad core system with dual Xeon 5150 2.66 GHz CPUs, which I've now upgraded to an 8 core dual Xeon X5365 3GHz CPU, and it runs quite well. I'm able to run Lion and Windows 10, and shortly I'm going to upgrade the RAM and the video card, and then I'm going to install macOS 10.11. Okay, thanks for watching, and I hope to catch you next time.